ravishing Russian Luna.
Внимание! 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 People of America, rise! For Mother Russia, super athlete, Rusev!
Rusev, Udria! Rusev, Machka!
Now residing in Moscow, weighing 138 kilos, Rusev!
Here we go, and I predict his three-way dance to be amazingly physical.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He gets out of trouble there. And I think he's begging him to bring it. And there's an overhand right.
Rusev digging down deep.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Don't let his bedazzled attire fool you. Goldust has all types of ways to get the upper hand on an opponent. Goldust is as tough as nails and can slug it out with anyone. But he can also creep into an opponent's psyche and completely take them off their game plan. Goldust doing a great job of turning that around.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Goldust saw that one coming.
Yeah, it's hard getting one past a veteran like Goldust. I still maintain, Michael, that one of Goldust's most dominating attributes is his mind. Remember, there's a fine line between genius and lunacy, and he's made sure no one will ever forget the name Goldust. Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
How much heart and resilience does Goldust have?
Goldust making a statement as we speak. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Rusev reverses it.
Oh my gosh!
Oh! Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
What a reversal!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Incredible counter!
Rusev doing a little grandstanding here.
Oh, look at the emotion!
Rusev. Digging down deep.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Goldust doing a great job of turning that around.
He's got him!
And a kick out.
Showing some expert prowess here.
Rusev reverses it.
Great counter.
Rusev reverses it.
Rusev doing a little grandstanding here.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
This could do it. Oh, that was close, so close.
Goldust.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Goldust out. That's a finishing move, people.
Shoulders are down.
And only a one count. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
He seems dazed. He's confused. These no DQ matches are smart. What a move. What a smart move.
did you hear the impact?
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Goldust making a statement as we speak.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Look out.
He thinks he has it.
This won't make any friends. Why, he's the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here? How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
What a shot!
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. What kind of devastation? Hear it?
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Whoa!
He's measuring.
Oh my gosh, he might make his opponent tap right here.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. He was able to reverse that. Oh! Reversal.
Goldust is making full use of this open moment.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
Look at that pole. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Don't go under the top, high risk.
Goldust making a statement.
Oh man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing. Ah! Wow, how good is this guy?
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's heading back inside the ring.
Rusev doing a little grandstand.
What a move! He wasted no time.
There's a save. How close was that? Bam!
Fandango turns it around.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Fandango going to the top rope again.
This match has taken so much out of this. Watch it!
Watch out! That should do it right there.
Whoa!
King, how awesome was that?
Well, I could...
Fandango makes him pay for all that.
And this has got to be it. Two! Three!
I don't believe it! The match is over!
Your winner and new NXT champion, Fandango.
Oh my gosh, new champion!
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
I will fight till I take my last breath. I got the heart of a warrior, the heart of a warrior.